This is Almera. This is like Altis of Toyota.
Nice, gray, smooth. Turn signal light. No signal light here. This chrome handle. It's inside. Whoa. Plastic overlook. And that's the light. A lot of blanks. It has the side mirror control, the fuel cap, and the engine compartment. So the car smells like chocolate. Smells like chocolate. But it looks like plastic overload. It almost looks like a Tata. But this over here, a rolling mechanism for opening and closing the air vents. Here in the center area, it's not really common, but especially in this kind of segment. So you have the aircon, the rear window, the humidifier, the vent mode. Cool. It also has heater. It's a normal old-fashioned key start. Also has the window buttons and the door lock and unlock and window lock and unlock button. It also has the similar air vent as the Juke R. That's a center entertainment audio. This is automatic. It has a hold button here. And you can engage, disengage using this button over here. And you have the auxiliary. And you have empty bottle. It's a fabric suede. I don't know. This one exactly like the other, the VE version of Terra. And also the Juke. And yes, we didn't expect it. There is no light. Aww. There is no mirror on the passenger side. Aww. Yep. Cup holder and document holder. It's a usual. This is for the trunk. Yeah, you can open and close. Let's go to the back. Yeah. So you have the usual speaker, power button for the window. Oh, quite spacious actually. Why is the light on? Doesn't have rear pockets. Doesn't have speakers back there. Don't have speaker here, over there, and over there. Oh, you have the exact same cabin light, which is very cheap looking, like L300. So this trim has skirts all over the rear lip, the side skirt. It also has a spoiler. Oh, this is a N Sport version. So what do you think, guys, of this car? It also has the antenna for the radio. Thanks for watching. If you have comments, questions, other cars you want me to review, please leave a like and leave a comment. Please subscribe. Thank you.